we need to come out and play, you know, better defense from the get-go. And I think we gave up, what, 20 points in the first quarter, and then we gave up 14, I think, in the second quarter. So anyway, we got back to the tempo in which we like to play at, and really put the effort on the defensive side. I was pleased to see James Yap, we have two James, come out and be aggressive tonight. You know, we've been talking about that. We want him to be more of a threat and look for a shot a little bit more and be a little bit more creative. And he did that. A lot of the shots didn't fall, but they will fall on any given night. So I like seeing that. That was a big part of our game plan tonight, was to get James more involved in the offense.